Oh, it's Officer Vi. You know it's a god tier Vi. Hey, my friend Boston got the Commando Lux.
Nice.
Great job. You survived another day. You're gonna die someday. Wow, great.
Officer Vi.
Wait, you follow the Smash Bros. Melee scene, right? Or no?
No. I've played Smash Bros. Though.
I follow this account called Melee Hell, and they make these really good Smash Bros. Melee memes, and it's amazing.
Oh,
Literally
nice.
everything they make is beautiful.
Have you watched Starbomb?
Starbomb, yes.
Yeah. It sounded motherfucking smash.
Luigi in Smash 4's. He's okay.
Yeah.
He's no pre-nerf Bayonetta. Yo, Bayonetta in Smash 4, that's like the reason why I just stopped playing. I was like, I can't handle this. I can't handle Cloud, because Cloud is kind of broken too.
Yeah.
His strat is just so stupid.
Love Cloud, though. Cloud is awesome. Speaking of Cloud, I cannot wait for the remake of Final Fantasy VII.
Yeah, hopefully they don't mess up.
Yeah. I don't think they will. They usually do pretty good.
Oh well, our team is freaking out. I have to. Oh,
Team.
so I met this kid at class one day, right? And so we're talking, and he's like, "Oh yeah, you play League?" I'm like, "Yeah, I play League, right?" And so we were talking about League, right? And he goes, "Oh, what do you mean?" I go, "Oh, I just mean different people for each lane. Like, I don't really have a dedicated. Like, I really like to play mid lane though, or like ADC." And he's like, "Oh, he's like, yeah, I'm a Yasuo main." And I just stared at him, said, "Excuse me now," and I walked away for like 2 minutes.
Wow, that's
It's like I'm
funny.
a Yasuo main. Hey. All right, I'm gonna BM the whole entire team. I'm gonna only type in this in the chat. I'm just gonna type this every time I get a kill.
Do it.
Every time I will BM their whole team. They'll actually get annoyed that they see this happy little smiling face back at them with the angular nose.
Yes.
All right, it's time to trigger them. League of Champions. What the heck? Oh, it's Blitzcrank top. I'm
What?
kind of confused. Yeah, it's Blitzcrank top. His grab is actually gonna scare me though. Wait, question, what even is Blitzcrank's ult? I've never known.
It has a really low CD, and it's like a really powerful AoE.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. He's actually tough.
Yeah, he's very tough.
In the top lane, he's hyper aggressive.
Did he grab you?
Yeah, he grabbed me, took out like half
Yep.
my health in one hit.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
I mean, I could slay him right now. If I hit his vital and I time it, like it's like a 50-50 bet though. So I don't think I was gonna do it, but it's an option. Let me lifesteal a bit. Like I don't think he has any. Yeah, he doesn't. He's building supporty or something, I don't really know. But yeah, he's building Spell Thief's Edge.
Yeah, he's probably gonna go AP and tanky.
But why would he go all hyper supporty, even though he has no one to support? Oh, he has to support himself, maybe. I don't know.
Possibly.
Hold up, I could definitely kill him right now. I believe I can. I'm gonna pull some anime thing, be like every anime with the kid with the glasses is like, oh, he's like, I'm gonna be the greatest, or I was like, I have to be the best, or
Yeah.
whatever.
You want me to come up there? You got him?
Oh,
I'm coming,
he
I'm
messed.
coming.
He yeah, he just done goofed, but yeah. Just get me fed. Just get my lane like fed, and we're all Gucci.
Did he see me?
No. He hasn't reacted at all. He's acting like he's a brain dead pineapple. Oh.
Got him to waste his ult, though.
Don't take me, farm. I'm behind. Yeah, he's sitting with, like, 5, and I'm at 8 now.
Yeah. He completely wasted his flash, though. Like, that was kind of dumb on his part, but... Because, like, he could have lived that easily.
Hold up. I have a genius plan. I don't think he sees coming. I'm gonna bait him, and I'm gonna use my W to cancel out his grab. And then it's gonna just, like, reflect that onto him or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Crap!
What? Oh, shit. Oh, damn.
He's so strong.
I'll focus your lane.
Alright, please do. Like, remember, Boston is just in the bot lane being a support, and she's playing support Lux. Like, she's gonna probably steal all the ADC's kills.
Yeah.
Like, Lux support is, like, kill steal city. Kind of like, what's it? Like, kind of like a brand support. If you ever seen a brand support, it's like kill steals everywhere.
Yeah. Man, he really should have gone back.
Yeah, we're gonna... Hopefully we mess him up.
I'm sure we will be able to.
Oh, I might be able to get it. Never mind. He's actually strong as crap.
I'm coming. Try to bait him into the into here. If you can. Into this bush over here.
Okay, yeah, sure. He's gonna try to grab me. I need to, like, okay, go ahead and, like, I have to make it look really believable, though.
Yeah.
Here, go ahead and just come out. Just go ahead and come through the river and kill him. Like, he has no flash, so I mean, oh, that's just perfect. Oh, I hate Blitzcrank. I think I like him more as a support now.
Yeah.
Like, I hate him anyways, but.
Alright, I'm gonna go get red, because I need to focus on leveling up and getting gold.
Crap, I hate this guy so much. I'm just gonna use my W to poke him from far away because I don't like him.
Yeah.
I'm scared of actually getting near him. Like, I think I need to build tank. I think I need to actually build tank, which is really weird because I don't play tanky Fiora.
Yeah.
I play Fighter Fiora, and I play Fighter Pantheon. I don't like tank. So whenever a team gets mad at me for not playing tank on top lane, I'm like, wow, me.
Sorry.
It's like, yeah, sorry, I play,
Sorry.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm like, yes, sorry, I play high damage. Here, I'm gonna come help mid. Like, I out farm him a lot right now. Oh, this is such an easy kill. Oh, crap.
No, they're going to go back. I can't get him.
Do I tower dive for
him? Are they under the tower?
Yeah, I mean, I have like the vision thingy on me. Because they smited their wolves. But.
No, don't do it. It's not worth it.
No, he wants cover.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah. Oh, hold up. Yeah, they have a ward here, so be careful.
Okay.
They have just some standard wards. You have to wait that one out, but. Hold up, I really want to go ahead and hit this Blitzcrank just a little bit so I can pressure him, but I think it's a bad idea. Yeah, because I lack minions for cover, but I do have my ult. I do have it.
Yeah, they're coming mid. Ow! Right now. V is.
Bye. Yeah. Oh, okay, holy crap, I'm gonna go in. He's gonna come after me. Yeah, I see Vi. What level is she? Hold on, let's go kill Blitz or something, I don't know.
Yeah, let's go get Blitz.
I went back into the mid lane.
Yeah.
It's not really worth it. Oh, she's coming in the jungle, I'm gonna take cover. I saw her walk. Yep, there she is.
Wanna take her? Yeah.
Wanna take her? Yeah.
Wait.
Here, let me take this one. Got it.
Good job. Right,
we're good.
Oh, shit, oh, it's Blitz.
It's Blitz. Oh, crap. I don't even know. Oh, crap. Yeah, we got it. Boy.
Oh shit, he barely just got me though.
Oh, dang. Blitz, no ping. I don't know what that means, but okay.
It means he didn't ping that you were missing.
Oh, wow.
Man, oh, wow. I'm going to get you fed again, man.
Hey, man, I'm just good, you know?
Oh, yeah. It's okay. That was definitely worth though, because we got two for one.
Having a terrible time with farm today. Oh, this Vi is actually salty. She's like, oh, you only won that because of a gank? You know, this offends me because I main Vi. It's all I play is Vi. I don't know diversification of character choice. You know?
Yeah.
You know, I play Vi support, Vi ADC, Vi top, Vi mid, Vi jungle. I eat, sleep, and poop Vi. And you only won that fight because you had an ally. You had friends. Yeah. I don't have any friends.
I'm sorry.
Like, that's some of these players.
Oh, yeah. I have ult now, by the way.
Alright.
So, not yet. Let him push more.
Yeah, I know. I have 33 farm. He's only 19. He's building at full AP.
Yeah, he's really bad at farming.
You don't think you really farm as Blitzcrank, though.
Yeah.
I don't really know how his passive works, though, with, like, the lightning bolts. It's, like, every couple seconds. There we go. I'm just going to flash it. I don't even care. Just so I can prevent him from getting it. All right. I wouldn't go in yet.
Yeah, not yet. I'm going to wait until he's...
Let him push up, like, here.
Yeah.
Like, I think he knows something suspicious is going on, so I'm going to act like it's normal. Crap. Okay. Right, I'm just going to poke him, just so he thinks, like, it's a normal lane. What he doesn't really know is that I have a secret camera in the bush, and it's about to be just a prank.
That's right.
I'm gonna clutch this.
Oh fuck, no, he's coming for me.
Oh, he knows.
Oh, he's coming for me! Oh my god, oh my god!
He knows too much.
Yeah.
Oh, he just tried to Bill Cosby me.
Oh my god, that's funny.
Trying to pull me in, dude.
Oh shit, I'm about to get V. Oh no, she's running. She's running for me.
Yeah, I need to build Ravenous Hydra first. Hold up. Do I have enough? No, it's 3,000. I'm just going to wait. I'll go back once I have 3,000. It's a poor decision, but I don't care. I'm just going
to
do it.
I'm about to get Syndra.
Yes. Miss that. Keep missing, Blitzcrank. Keep missing. Oh my god. Oh, he's so dead. Oh, he's not. Oh my god, go kill him. Go kill him. Look at that health.
Who?
Blitzcrank. He literally has, like, less than a 17th of health.
He's probably gonna go back.
He's probably gonna go back. Man, that's a missed opportunity there. Like, my tower almost got him, but my cooldowns didn't refresh it. I don't have any CDR yet, so I can't,
is there, like, also
tempo it. I wanna go kill this Lissandra so badly. Here, just, I think mid lane's, oh, yeah, mid lane's fine, dude. I would back out, though, because Vi's coming in, she's gonna plow. Yeah.
God damn, dude.
I would focus on farming for now.
Dude, that Vi is so overpowered.
She's not overpowered, she's just good. She knows when to go in.
Shit.
Alright, well, I have a stupid Blitzcrankaroo. I actually wanna go hunt Vi. I wanna kill her. I'm gonna go kill Lissandra. BRB.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna ult her.
Yeah.
Alright, me and Boston are gonna take it.
Okay.
Alright. So, me and Boston got this one. Boston's finest.
Yeah, she's dead. Good job.
Got that. Heck yeah. What's Crankaroo is making me mad. I hate him. I'm gonna kill him. Yes, this Vi is acting like lane swapping doesn't exist anymore. Like, it's like the main facet of this game.
Mm-hmm.
I'm lagging pretty badly now. Like, I have like 226 ping.
That sucks.
Ah, crap, come on. Oh, it's only getting like worse. And it's going down.
I'm gonna get red and then I'll try to gank for you.
I wouldn't even gank at all. Like, Blitzcrank is already pushed against the wall, and I can't push tower unless, you know, he kind of stops being a Blitzcrank.
Alright, yeah. I'm just gonna focus on farming.
I would do it, because you're kind of behind in that aspect.
Yeah.
I mean, he really can't do anything to me as long as I have, like, a wall of minions. What is he doing? Oh, he's gonna... Oh, he armed me. He armed me.
Oh.
Escaped. It's all good. Thank God for being a technical player. Alright, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna buy Ravenous. So if you wanna, like, take some CS in my lane, I'm cool with it.
Okay. One second.
I'm not gonna be gone for very long. Oh, please get it. Hey!
Woot. I needed that too. Bad.
Bot needs help. I'll go bot.
Yeah, same here.
You can take top, actually, if you want it. Like, some, like, to farm better, because I know jungle creatures don't get better farm.
Yeah.
Just take top. I don't have any armor yet, though, so.
I think I'm going to try to kill him under tower.
Just try to scare him off, you know. Like, you're level 8, he's a higher level guy, he has a lot of burst potential.
Yeah.
Just kind of play it safe, take farm, protect the tower, and you'll most likely succeed. Okay. I see. Okay, if they don't mess this up, then it's all good. Okay. They cannot mess this one up. If they mess this up, I'm gonna cry. Oh, they did not mess it up. Mm-mm. She's out.
Shit, Zillion. Oh man, I saw that coming.
Oh, she has a shield up. Crap, I couldn't even, like, stun her. Zillion shouldn't be that big an issue for you. Like, he should be able to help.
Oh shit, they're gonna be coming for me now.
I'm gonna help bot real quick.
Go ahead. I don't know where Vi went. Oh, yep, I knew she was coming for me.
Alright, I'd bolt. I would be careful about staying in lane. I'm gonna go mid, though.
Same here. I'm gonna get red buff, and then I'll go mid with you.
I'm just gonna peek in for a bit because I need to get back.
Oh, god damn it! That piece of shit took my red buff.
Invasions.
What up? Vi's probably gonna be coming mid here soon.
Alright, Lissandra chip tower.
I don't think we can get her yet.
Take it. She just tried to hurt me, man. I don't have any. I have some life steal. I need to use it though. Oh, what the heck is this?
I don't know.
Oh, it's Zillion's ult. He just saved me from lethal damage or whatever.
Yeah.
Alright, this is looking like a bad team fight. Yeah.
You want to go top and get blitz?
Yeah. I'm going to go top and take tower mainly, because our tower's on. I see the farm really hard right now, just so I can catch back up.
Alright, yeah. Me and you should be able to get tower.
Yeah, I need 900. I need 900 farm, and then I can get my boots, which is to increase attack speed. I started building, like, instead of building, okay, it's either cooldown reduction or attack speed boots for me, because, like, attack speed helps you just duel people and get so much lifesteal. Okay, it's Blitzcrank.
Careful of his grabs, careful of his grabs. Vi's probably going to be coming up here soon, too. Gonna ward. The bush. Yep.
Alright, watch this.
Want me to try to
bait him? If you get him in like right here, then yeah. Hopefully he doesn't see me though. I'm behind by a level for him because I was helping bot, so.
Yeah. We can take him though. I have my ult up.
I have mine too. I haven't even used my ult yet because I haven't had a good opportunity of dueling.
Yeah, I've only used it once.
Should I get in the river?
I don't want him to grab me.
Vi, I think it's coming up.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so close. Zillion ruined it. He soiled it. Actually, he made it better. Alright, I slowed him. He should be easy picking. Tank it for me. Never mind, don't.
Oh, god damn it. He was just out of range of my fucking ult. Oh, now fucking V is coming.
Who?
V.
Vi. Yeah, gotcha.
Yeah, you can kill her easily, though. Oh fuck, can you get it? Can you get it? Can you get it? Double?
Yeah.
Good job. As long as you get fed, I'll be happy.
Ah, crap. Solo, I'm really vulnerable. Actually, now 5 seconds is worth waiting.
Okay, now I'm gonna build... boots.
Tower's not looking pretty.
I'll be alright. Shit, I'm gonna go bottom.
I already have, like, almost all my health back. I'm just gonna push this tower now.
Yeah.
If I can take this tower, I can teleport down bot and help save bot.
Yeah, I think it's already warded.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Oh, it's actually, like, perfect right now. Do I do it? Yeah. Like, it's perfect conditions. Actually, no, you guys are chasing me. It's too late. If I came in, like, 2 seconds earlier, I could have, like, healed, too. Pick two off. Alright, so their Vi is definitely a reckless, like, huge can. Oh, Blitzcrank is here now. Yeah, I can't fight both.
Alright, I'm coming.
Hold up, is Blitzcrank building any armor? No, he's not. Okay, they have no tank, so I just build Trinity Force now.
Alright.
I want to teleport mid.
Okay.
I could actually teleport behind their tower, but doesn't seem like a good idea, especially with Blitzcrank's presence. Oh, hey, look, it's level 8 Ash. Oh, hold on. I want to get really zealous here. What is zealous? Come on. Oh wow.
I'm coming.
I'm lagging a bit, so. We're warned.
Alright, me and Lux are gonna go get Blitz.
Amen for Zillion.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's on his way, so I'm gonna dash it. I'm gonna dash.
Where did he go?
Actually, no, I think he's not. This is stupid. I'm just gonna lifesteal all my health back.
Oh, guys, where did you go? Oh, dude, I thought they were right behind me.
Nope. Turn back just a little bit. Oh, he's looking tanky.
Oh my god, that annoys me. Like, they were all right behind me. And then I went in and, like, nobody came in.
I was on my way, so.
That's whatever.
Oh crap, Ash just shot her arrow. Alright. Right, so Blitz is under tower, so he's completely pressured to. He's obligated to fight.
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, tower's gone. Oh, behind us, Vi. Oh crap! There's not much.
Oh, dude.
To stop.
Oh, there we go. I'm gonna go.
Don't
bottom.
Lose your way. All right.
This Ash is dumb.
Yeah, this is definitely a win.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see any way that they could possibly recover. Okay. Be careful of Sandra right now, because she's trying to save top lane, but she can't.
Yeah. Hmm.
I would try to smite their wolves if I were you. But you're on the other side of the map, so it's not worth it.
Mm-hmm. Just gonna push bottom for a little while.
Oh crap. Oh, I chose a bad fight. Zillion shouldn't have done that.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I don't think there's any way that you'll take him. Maybe Ash, actually. Yeah, maybe Ash you can get.
Fuck. God damn that Blitzcrank, man.
Yeah, we're just a buffet for him right now.
Spinning. I got him to waste his at flash.
Yeah. I need 33 more gold for Triforce here. Nice. Well, I'm going to start building AP armor.
I'm going to steal their red buff.
Do it.
Oh, she already fucking took it. That motherfucker. I'm going to let Ash push a little bit, and then I'm... Oh, no. Syndra's with her. Fuck that.
Syndra?
Yeah. Wait, is it
Syndra? You mean Lissandra.
Yeah, Lissandra. Oops.
AP, AP, AD, AD, AP. Okay, 3 AP, so that means I need to build...
Oh, fuck.
Who's really basic attack heavy on their team? Just Ash.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's not worth building that. I guess I'll just build.
Oh, fuck, no bail.
I have Telly in 1 minute, so... Oh wow, she got one.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
She's 308, I mean, support, that's not too bad. Oh, please, please, Jin. Hold up. Go in. Nice. Let's crank the duel.
Okay, I'm bailing. Oh no, she's got me. I think she wasted her ult on me. Yeah,
got it.
She wasted her ult on me, I think.
Oh, she's saying it's like worth that she got you.
Nope.
I don't even think it was worth, like she just suicided.
Yeah.
The GG. If anything, it would have been smarter to get Lux, though, because, like, she's, like, all the CC.
Yeah, either you or Lux.
Or, like, the high-class targets. Zillion's, like, the easiest target to hit.
Yeah.
Because he has little self-defense.
I mean, to be fair, though, it's kind of a 3v5 at this point, because Karma's not doing anything, and Ash is shit.
Yeah. Yeah, Zillion just gave me a free level, because that's his passive.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get red buff.
Lady of Luminosity here. Oh crap. Why is she... Boston needs to learn that, like, Lux's ult you use whenever you have someone, like, CC'd, you can actually get a kill off it.
Yeah.
Nah, it's a control factor. Alright, well, rip Zillion. I'm not gonna lie, I don't really care all that much about Zillion.
Coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
It's kinda like low priority targeting. Alright, go ahead, go ahead. Alright, I missed that.
Oh, fuck. Oh, god.
Oh, I have no lifesteal. I have, like, no lifesteal.
Wow, they planned that perfectly.
That was a perfect bait.
Yeah.
Alright, well, after I build Spirit Visage, I'm gonna build Bloodthirster, because I just need to have all of the lifesteal dueling power available to me.
I really want to win, though. That way, after the game, I can be like, I thought you were going to win.
Yeah.
To Vi.
I'm going to take a break. I just won. I think that's the keyword.
Like, it annoys me so much, like, when people act like that.
Yeah. Hey, yo, it's going to be easy game. GG easy. Like, at the very beginning of the game, like, they lose. Like, oh, you know, I was lagging and, right. Yeah. Hey, can I get a... Am I also teleport onto a minion?
Gonna get dragon.
I probably have their team really mad. Just because I come in from behind and play them. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Just try to run. Just try to run. I'll try to get to ASAP. Hold up. He's not gonna get it. She bailed.
Oh well.
She's gonna bail. I'm gonna hunt. Yep, there she is.
I'm coming around.
Oh, she had like.
Oh fuck! No.
Yeah, I know. What's great?
We can take him.
Maybe. Actually, with Lissandra, I doubt it. I'm out.
Yeah, no.
That's a bail. Fighter, give up. That's a give up. Oh, Blitzcrank. Don't even talk about it, mate. How about we not? Alright, the sooner he backs off, the better it is for both of us, because I don't want to have to, you know, completely wreck him. Alright.
Man, that was such a good skill shot.
Oh man, you know, he definitely practices like every day. Oh,
yeah.
You can tell.
Oh yeah, definitely. You can tell. Yeah. I mean, he didn't miss or anything.
No, and it's not like he missed like the past three skill shots in a row.
Yeah. Nothing like that at all. He's, yeah.
I bet you he plays on a on some like big LCS team, you know, like Cloud9.
Probably.
With those skills, he's going places.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
He should like give private lessons for this game, you know?
Yeah. For sure, for sure.
Alright. Alright, well, I at least weakened Blitz, but I didn't get the kill, which hacks me off. Alright, I got one. Ozilian just saved my life.
Fuck, dude, that Blitzcrank.
He missed the perfect opportunity to ult me.
My ult didn't go either.
Come on, Zillion. Don't die, dude. If he dies, I'm gonna scream. Alright, they get... No! Don't you do it.
Don't, Zillion. Yeah, go back.
No, they're gonna come and, like, try to grab them. Oh, never mind, they're not.
Yeah, no. Lux said she lags during team fights. It's not good.
Yeah, it's not good.
It sucks that her computer fucked up and like overheated. Probably has something to do with it.
Maybe. Or it's just a bad computer.
Yeah.
Let's see what we need to do. Step one, probably finish off that turret there. And yeah, that's about it. That's all I got.
Yeah.
Next dragon's a fire. We only have an earth, and they have ocean, which is really nice for them. But
oh, I almost fucking had it, but bye. Oh shit! Let's go get. Oh fuck! No! I'm bailing.
Where are they? All right, hold up. I can definitely get a pick. I'll get a pick. At least I'll try to get a pick. Okay. Who can I get a pick on?
I'm coming.
Why's a bad pick? Okay, two of them together, maybe. Alright, good. Excellent. Now I'm gonna flash out like this, okay? I'm gonna kite like that. Oh crap, I wanted to go that way.
Shit, okay.
Okay. Well, now we're gonna do this right. We're gonna go like that. So we have vision, yeah?
I'm gonna get the
Karma? Okay. Let's just be. Okay, I'd back out. Oh crap. Oh, matey. I'd run.
Fuck!
The actual initial contact does damage. I thought it was only like the after.
No.
I don't have enough life, so we have to duel all of them. I haven't ulted once this whole game.
Shit.
Alright.
Hey, careful,
oh my god, guys. Just let me have my red buff. I need all the health I can get, because I want to duel at least one. Oh, I see blitz.
Wow, that was a fail.
See, our team is gonna have, like, the whole enemy team gonna come in here, right? But the secret is, I'm not actually gonna be here anymore. Right. That's how you win. You just don't engage.
Yeah.
I would engage if I had more escape, but I don't.
I'm gonna push top, because there's like a shit ton of minions there, and I need farm.
Minions, yeah, kill the minions. Oh, yo. I should teleport onto my ward back there and kill both of them.
Alright.
Oh, crap. Not really sure about what I can do to help, but,
I'm coming. Oh, fuck. Oh man. Try to beat him like over there or
over there. Oh, you see that block. You see that perfect block. Good job. I blocked his grab because it counts as like a snare or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect block.
Oh fuck.
Technique. Oh yeah. Yeah. Hold up. Okay, I don't see one right there. Okay, never mind. We need to all just like butt rush one of them. I'm gonna teleport into the jungle. Sus.
Oh god damn it.
Where's Ash? Oh, she's out of that. She's out of that. She's not having any of my crap.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. It's only gonna be so long until her friends show up.
Yep, yeah, dude. Blitzcrank is right there in the jungle or in the bush. Oh shit.
Man,
run.
Oh, fuck, he's gonna I gotta fight. I gotta kill one. I gotta bring at least one down
with me. Oh shit. The Zillion should not have fucking gone in on that. That was a waste.
Yeah, we're gonna lose this probably because of Zillion. Here, take care of this.
If I had gone, if I hadn't a fucking banned Wukong, this would be so different.
Yep.
Like, I'm not even joking.
No, Lux, don't do it. It's a bad idea. I need 2,450 and then I will have, I will have 53% lifesteal.
Nice.
I don't even know what the max you can have is. All I know is it will also give me 65 attack damage, and it will also give me a shield, so I have additional health when I need it. So, yeah. Okay, well, I'm going to go kill those two. Oh, how fed? Okay, yeah, Alessandra's fed. Blitzcrank is the most fed person on the team, though, so I guess we need to focus him. Because, oh, Zillion's the feeder.
Dude, where are they? They're probably gonna be coming.
They're in the mid lane.
Wait, fuck.
I'm Tefida. We need to work together in the mid lane, you know?
Blitzcrank came and fucking killed me with Vi.
Well, of course. That's like the best combo he can have.
Mm-hmm.
That is literally his perfect combo. I'm almost dead.
Wow.
Because, see, you accidentally banned your main. Man, they're very salty. They're saltier than saltine crackers.
Yeah.
Alright, well, okay, we're just gonna keep on having these pointless teamfight skirmishes where nobody really comes out on top. Then, so be it. I'm just gonna split push though.
Mm-hmm.
If you guys won't do it, like, I'm the most fed out of all of us. 867. And also, I can only really fight if I was, like, not all of them on me. Aren't you building tanky gear on you?
Not right now.
What are you building? Mate, you need to build Black Cleaver. That's a Garen tradition. You always build Black Cleaver versus Garen.
I know. I'm testing something.
Now's not the time to test. Now's the time to do what's tried and proven. No, I'm lagging with this team fight. Oh, Hey, man. I killed Liss. Right, I'm coming from behind.
Oh, so, no! What? How did Ash come back alive? What the fuck?
Oh, I don't even know.
Oh, it's probably on... Guardian Angel. Does she build Guardian Angel? Yeah.
Guardian Angel me.
Yeah.
Oh, oh don't let him get away. I have this hoe to go after. God.
That Blitz is gonna get away.
He's gonna get away.
Yeah, Blitz got away.
Oh, I'm gonna go kill Karma. Be right back. I have business to attend to. Oh crap, I messed that up. Oh, she's gone. Alright, I see Blitzcrank and he has full health again. I'm not fighting. So, like, unless we all focus Blitz, I'm probably not gonna do it.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm the only person who can definitely stand a match against him, though. That's for sure. Mm-hmm. Like, if you, as long as you CC him and stuff, and then we can do it. But until then, it's a bit of an issue. Oh, Ash is level 16, okay. Yeah, they're really health tanky.
Mm-hmm.
Oh crap, it's Vi. Yeah, I'm dead.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Oh, this is an easy kill.
Yeah, distract them while I push top.
Alright, well, Jin has terrible farm. He should be able to hit 91 farm before, like, 20 minutes into the game.
They're gonna be coming for top soon?
Yep. I'm just getting more lifesteal. I just need to amass the most lifesteal I can.
Hey, I warded up top for you. That way you can split push. Just in case. I'm gonna try to push bottom a little.
Why bit. Is she soloing the dragon? That's a stupid idea.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Okay. So. Let me get that.
Can you hear me just fine?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, well, oh, they're gonna come for me. Yeah, they're coming for me. This Blitz is coming for me.
They're so big. Like, they're. I need to build, like, anti health. So I need to know how to fight anti health.
So, where are you guys going? Where are you guys going?
I got one.
Oh, fuck.
Crap.
Hey, come over this way, come up this way. This way.
Here, stop, I'm bringing him in.
Yeah, he's running. No, wait.
Nice.
Boom, bitch.
He needs to die.
Oh yeah, I agree.
Alright, let's push. Let's kill them, let's kill the rest.
I might be able to steal Dragon too.
Oh, she flashed, be careful.
BOOM, BITCH! What up?
You stole? Oh my god.
Yeah, I stole. What? I recorded that too.
Oh my gosh.
Haha, yes!
Oh, I can't dash that one. Let's push now, let's push this. Let's win. VDVDVC. Let's go.
Oh my god, that's perfect. That made me very happy.
Chugga 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 the victory. Also, we stole their dragon too, so yeah, they should be able to stop us.
I got a kill and stole the dragon.
I got like 2 kills. Mm-hmm. And I didn't steal the dragon.
I used my smite.
Nice. That's right. I always forget that you're the jungler. I keep baiting out Blitz's grab. Amen. Oh, I can't tank it. I'm gonna go back and take this tower. Go back, folks. I don't need you in the bot lane. I don't need them here. I'm here to set up minions so we don't have to worry about it.
Hey, I'm gonna go top and get that. And I'll ward a Baron on the way.
I hate it whenever
they're trying to get Baron. They're trying to get Baron. They're trying to get Baron. Yeah, come over here.
Okay.
Can you teleport?
No, you guys. You know, I can't. You guys have to go ahead.
I might be able to steal it. I might. No, no. Well,
maybe I'm on my way. I'm just gonna use my dash to keep moving forward. I'm gonna let him try to work on that tower. All right. Well, they took it, but we can kill them.
Yeah. Fuck no.
No. We can probably take one or two. Maybe.
Yeah, like they just fucking one-shot me. That they're way too fed.
Like, maybe.
Blitzcrank and fucking Vi.
Oh my god! Why does she not stop moving? Oh, she's so fast. She's initiating like everything she has to not die.
Someone needs to go get our fucking turret, or else we're gonna lose a inhibitor.
I got it. Like. Zillion can go do that, but I guess I have to.
No, Blitzcrank is there too now. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Okay.
Well, I have... Oh, I capped out. I capped out my lifesteal. I'm at 47. Oh, yeah. His minions are really tough because of his buff.
I'm coming.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. His split pushing is incredible. I have to reset like all my auto attacks as fast as possible so I can kill minions. Okay, well now that I have like, I literally dropped 1,000, I made it all back. What do I buy?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to split push. I'm gonna try to get their middle inhibitor.
Alright, got it. Do it. I'm gonna build Frozen Heart just because I want all the CDR. I have 40 CDR, my god. Yeah, I'm god tier now. I have 90 armor. Yeah, even though like I already have some magic resist, but I want an armor just because now like I nullify like people like Vi completely.
Mm-hmm.
99 armor. It's just 90, is it? Yeah, it's 90 armor, 400 mana. Not that mana is important to me. Oh, I just keep on blocking Blitzcrank's arm. It's easy at this point. Like I just kind of predict it. Okay, team. Let's think tactically here. We need to go ahead and kill off whoever the major threat is. Blitzcrank.
They're all coming back to base for me, and while they're going back to base, I'm going to jump Ashe.
Blitzcrank is terrified.
God fucking damn it. Dude, I fucking hate Lissandra. She used her ult on me.
Well, yeah. Like, she could use it on herself or the enemy. And if she's on you, then rip.
Yeah.
Because that's when she's supposed to go combo city. But, no, with this, just real quick.
Oh, careful.
Yeah, no. They're gonna try to come around, but I'm gonna pull a sneak. I don't even think I have enough dueling potential to even fight both of them.
Yeah, I wouldn't try.
I wouldn't either. Oh, she has me locked. Yeah, this is the end. Unless our team decides to do something besides lollygag.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's no way. Come on, Jin! My god, Jin, what a pitiful player. It's like, I need him. Like, mate, you can just help me. Like, you don't have to chill back and spawn and be like this, you know? You know what? I don't even care. I have so much CDR. I'm building the incredibly fast hit boots. I don't care. Jesus, so expensive, though. I just want to have a ton of attack speed now. I mean, I already have... Let's see here. I have 1.45, but I want more. Hungry for that attack speed. Yeah, we're gonna lose because of Jhin there. Mm-hmm. So we could have gotten an easy double, but Jhin was like, nah, and I'm dead right now, so I can't help. So you guys have to play really control, like, oh yeah, yeah, we're screwed. We're screwed. Unless Lux can get a kill.
No. Yeah, right, shit, they're all so low, dude. Easy kills right there. Easy kills.
I mean, I'm distracted because I have to deal with somebody saying, oh, you guys want to surrender or nah? Miss. I don't care anymore. My goal is I'm going to kill all of them. I don't care how I do it. All I know is, oh, Blitzcrank is full.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I want him to grab me. I want him so badly to grab me. Because then he's going to really experience the true DeVisante murder experience. Oh, crikey. My god, where's the team?
I was dead. I just respawned.
Literally the only effective players on our team are Vi and Blitz.
Yeah.
Everyone else, like Ashe and Karma, are just kind of leeching. Maybe Lissandra, maybe. So
definitely Ashe, yeah.
She's definitely leeching. And what is Jhin doing? He thinks he's an anime character trying to fight the whole team. Like, I'm gonna... this isn't really... I guess it's a GG. I think I'm gonna take a break.
Alright.
Thank you so much.